Hey guys, it's your girl Shella, P-R-O-M-O-S-T-K, Shella's Creations Way. Y'all are looking at the best salad, okay? The best ultimate salad. Just stay tuned and watch me how I put it all together. And you can check us out eating it at Promo STK, eating good in the neighborhood. Oh yeah. Hey guys, it's your girl Shella, P-R-O-M-O-S-T-K, eating good in the neighborhood. Oh yeah, this is what we're going to be doing. We were challenged by Dee Diets. Oh yeah, we were. She did her premiere and she challenged us to the salad challenge. Huge salad. We got to eat it in 10 minutes with 10 condiments on top of a bed of lettuce. So yeah, stay tuned. See how I put all this together. Oh. All right, you guys, we're gonna put this together. Now, as you guys see, I have some flour tortillas and I have my oven preheating at 350. So instead of getting croutons, I'm like, why not take my tortilla shells, cut them up, put some little oil on them, and put them in the oven with some little garlic powder and use those as they crisp up, because they do crisp up very well. So that's what I'm gonna do first. First, I'm gonna take and put some oil on. Y'all see. All right, we're gonna brush this with oil. I've never done this before, so this is a first. First. So we're just gonna put this on here. All right. And then we're gonna do the same thing for the other side. And the only reason why I'm oiling it is because when I put on this garlic powder, I want it to, yeah, you guessed it. I want it to stay. All right, let's put the oil over here. Put the lid on that oil. Okay. All right. Make sure I get oil all over it. And I'm gonna get my garlic powder. I'm just gonna sprinkle it on here. And as you can see, I'm laying them on top of each other only because I'm still getting a little bit of that garlic powder on both sides. All right. There we go. Now I'm gonna put these in the oven at 350. And when they get crispy, which they will in about 15 minutes, I'm gonna bring them out and we're gonna start on the rest of the stuff. All right. All right, you guys, so while those are in the oven, I'm gonna take my mini sweet peppers. And I'm gonna take some of these out. I'll take four reds. How about that? And four oranges. And one yellow. Now, I don't put all these out because we got this a lot of toppings. So we don't want to put too many toppings out and we can't finish. All right. So we'll do, I'll do one red for me, one orange for Frank, one orange for me, one yellow for Frank, one red for Frank. So I'll get two reds because I like red better. And he'll get two orange. All right, so we're done with this. Now we have boiled eggs that I have here. We're gonna have three each on our salad. I have some leftover potato salad, so I'm gonna be putting some of that on our bed of lettuce. And this, and this is our lettuce. It's gonna be going down. Got some black olives. So I pretty much think that we got our 10 toppings, y'all, because we got three different salad dressings. I don't know which one we're gonna use. And then I got this black forest ham. Don't it look good? Wow, never seen it before at Walmart, but they had it, so we got it. All right, so
I'm gonna wash these little peppers off. And I'm gonna pause y'all so y'all won't have to wait. All right, you guys, so I've got my tomatoes cut up, got my veggies washed off, a black forest ham I showed you guys. It's tear perforated. I'm just gonna cut these up to be the meat topping and salad, because I just want to try this meat out for one. So we will take about how many? Six slices, I guess, out of here. Cut them up real good. And all I'm gonna do with these is just cut them up in little dices, y'all. Sure smells good. It smells delicious. All right, so that's our meat. Now I'm gonna put the entire salad together, you guys. How about that? Meet me outside, how about that? How about that? Meet me outside. All right, so I got our plates over here. So what I'm gonna do with the, let me bring this over here. Lee, I'll leave that one and bring this one over here, because we got one for me and one for Frank. Yes, get that out of the way. Kind of move some of these things out of the way. I'm done with that. I'm done with that. Put that cheese over there. All right, so we got our two salad bowls. We're going to go ahead and put our bed of lettuce down. Do everything. We're gonna do pretty much half and half of this. Ooh, that's a lot. Alright. So the only thing I had to put in the oven or cook was the put it over there. Alright. Was the tortillas. Now, we're going to be putting this on here. This, again, is the family size. Family size, y'all. Don't forget the family size bacon crunch. And it's got a whole lot of stuff in here. So I don't know how it's packaged. Because how it's, if it's packaged separately, that's what those separately thing is going to be packaged. So there's going to be our separate toppings as well. And I see this already. Okay. Yeah, so we got a couple of extra. We'll see, we have a couple of extra toppings that's going to add on to our toppings. Now let's go ahead and put this salad together. We're going to put this on top of the lettuce. So this right here is like one already, one topping. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. All right, and this one's going to go in front. Wow, 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 wow. Wow. I don't know about 10 minutes, y'all. Okay. Now, I'm going to throw some of these tomatoes on top. I love tomatoes on my salad. Yes. I say something for Frank. Got to put some on his. Yes. Yes, indeedy. We got to make it look pretty. We gotta make it look pretty. And I like my tomato juice for my tomatoes. Yeah, I eat those. All right, see that right there. All right, what do we have next? Ah, our beautiful peppers. So a red one for me, an orange one for Frank, an orange one for me, another red one for me. Like that. And okay, Frank's gonna get two orange. Oh, I'll give him one red one. Like that. And then I guess I'll get the other yellow one. Okay. So with that done, I'm gonna throw some ham on top. Y'all be counting the toppings now. I don't want y'all saying we ain't got a lot of toppings. Now y'all be counting the toppings. And getting this Black Forest ham on here. Half is mine, half is Frank's. Yeah, Y'all looking at this. Hope y'all can see it. Y'all can see this goodness. Alright, get the rest of this on. Alright. Now, we're going to get, where's my spoon? We're going to get a scoop of the potato salad on one side, because I love potato salad. Gotta get some potato salad. There. I might be a little overdoing it with that potato salad, y'all, but I had to get me some potato salad. So I got the same with Frank. The potato salad. Potato salad, because that's a topping, y'all. That's a topping. Okay. Where we go next? Okay. Our eggs. We get 3 eggs a piece. So we got 1, 2, 3. And we got 1, 2, 3 for Frank. All right. Ooh, yeah, we got some banana peppers, baby. Banana peppers. Let's see if I can open the jar up. Oh, yeah. That wasn't hard at all. I'm surprised that wasn't hard. All right, where did my spoon go? All right, hold on, you guys. Watch this thing off. I don't want to have a whole sink full of dishes for just 1 or 2 items. Right? All right, let's get some of these babies out of here. This is going to be another topping. Little peppers on there. Get some on Frank's. Get some more. Oh yeah. And these are the mouth. They're not spicy, so don't think I'm burning his mouth. I'm not gonna burn his mouth. Does he want me to burn his mouth? Okay. Now, that's enough of that. Now, let's see what came in this pack. Let's see what came in this pack. We got, okay, it came with some already some dressing. I don't know if we're going to use that dressing or not, but we're definitely going to utilize this, you guys. This is sesame seed and some uncured bacon bits. Look at that, uncured bacon bits. And some sesame seeds. Are y'all counting these toppings? Y'all better be. Because we can add them to the mix. So peek in the oven real quick. Ooh, wow. All right, let's turn the oven off before we have some burnt up shells. I gotta show y'all these shells. Oh my God, I didn't know they were gonna turn into this. Whoa, this is awesome. This is awesome. It sure doesn't turn out that way when I make my pizza. All right, I'll show it to y'all in a minute. Let me go ahead and finish opening up this. The sesame seeds. Frank loves sesame seeds too, so we're gonna sprinkle some of these on our salad. Are y'all remembering the countdown toppings? Yeah, y'all better, because we gotta have 10 toppings. All right, that done. Next, I cured bacon. You know what? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, yeah, we're gonna have plenty. Where did my knife go? We're gonna have plenty, y'all. Get this on here. Right. There. And then we still gotta add our cheeses, but gotta get my black olives, y'all. Y'all know I gotta get my black olives. I ain't gonna joke about my black olives. Y'all that bread in a minute. Y'all gonna be like, ooh, yeah. All right. We're gonna have to get that juice off of these. I'm gonna cut myself, so let me go ahead and pull that lid out. Cut it all the way out. Make sure I strained it. So we're gonna get a couple of these black olives. Oh yeah. No, we gotta have our black olives, y'all. Gotta have our black olives. Oh yeah. So we just put the whole can of black olives on this baby. Why not, right? Why not? Why not use them all? Don't run away. Okay. All right, so let's see what we got left. Oh, the cheeses. We have the cheeses. So we use Fiesta cheese. Yeah, we're going to use Fiesta cheese. Gonna have some cheese on this salad, y'all. Yeah. A little scoop of there. All right. I'm going to do scoop on Frank's. Frank, see, I'm trying to constipate him with all this cheese. I'm trying to constipate you with this cheese. Alright. And then the last cheese we're gonna do is the I still have some left in where is the other bag? Oh, I still have some mozzarella cheese. That, okay, yeah. I'll finish using the rest of this mozzarella cheese right here. Finish this party, y'all. We're gonna finish this party. Let me show y'all the pita. Well, not pita, but the chita chow. Look at this, y'all. Look at this. Do y'all see this? Look at this. What? What? Oh, yeah. So we're just gonna crack this baby open. I don't even know where to put it. We're gonna put it somewhere. Oh yeah, we'll do it like that. How about that? We'll do it like that. How about that? I don't want it to fall. That turned out beautiful. All right, that worked. So everything's complete, y'all. That's our salad. That's it. That's all she wrote. Y'all saw all the toppings I put on there. Look at that. Mmm, isn't that beautiful? Oh yeah. And let me let you see Frank's. Oh, yeah. All right. So see you at the table for the mukbang. 10 minutes.